that I'm Roger Daniels, and I don't know if Mr. Daniels is here in the audience tonight. Mr. Daniels, are you here? Well then, since he's not here, I will tell you that Mr. Daniels looks very good for his age. It really is a privilege for me to come and conduct this band because, as Mr. James said, once upon a time when the dinosaurs roamed the planet, I actually sat in this band as a trumpet player right back when we had this band over at the old field house on Fifth Avenue. And then I brought my bands to this festival for a little better than 20 years, and to come back as a guest conductor and conduct with one of the musicians is really a privilege, and I appreciate it very much. I say that to you, and I say that particularly to the wonderful musicians behind me. Our first number was The Black Horse Troop by John Ford Sousa, and I told the students earlier, when Sousa debuted his piece in Cleveland in the early 1920s, the entire Black Horse Troop of cavalry on their black horses rode onto the stage and climbed behind the band, all 200 of them, black horses, and it was a tremendous example of showmanship. We didn't quite have that, but I think we did. We'd like to change gears and perform for you now a piece from the Russian Orthodox Liturgy. It's one of my all-time favorite band pieces, and it's entitled Salvation is Great.
Ohio, and being from Ohio myself, I've known him most of my life in the band community. He was band director at the Gallium Academy for many of the years. His bands have performed at OMEA many times, and his bands have received superior ratings over 25 times throughout his career. Please welcome Mr. David Phillips.
Thank you. Thank you.